All right, we're gonna do the back swap front two. So you're gonna get a nice scissor with your tip down on your front ski. Use that momentum to pop a back swap. Then use the momentum on the back swap the front two out, so. Just like that, use the momentum, pop the back swap, pop the front two, and right away clean.